Hello everyone, welcome to our 128th Cotton Fair online trade show. This is Ilya. I came from Hebei Giant Metal Technology Limited Company. Our company is located in the hometown of the Wiremesh in China, Anping County, Hebei Province. Welcome to visit us. And we are very professional in the Wiremesh. We have so many kinds of fins, such as triangle bending fins, crowd control barrier, high spread fins, temporary fins, chain link fins, gaping box, foam fins, T-post, Y-post, and so many kinds of fins. If you want it, please contact us. And now I will mainly introduce this one. This is our tubular fins. For the tubular fins, we have two materials. For this one is steel. And we also have this one. The material is aluminum. This one is just a small sample, and this one is also a small sample. Now, firstly, I will introduce the steel tubular fins to you. Now, you can see on the top, there's a special design. It's very beautiful. And now you can see on our brochures, there are also some special design. If you like it, you can contact us. Okay, now you can see for this one, there's a horizontal tube. There's two horizontal tube. And you can choose on the top, there are two horizontal tube, and on the top is also a horizontal tube. So the horizontal tube you can choose is two or three. For the size of the horizontal tube, you can choose is 25mm by 25mm or 60mm, no, 30mm by 30mm or even 40mm by 40mm. And the thickness of the tube is 1 meter or 1.2, 1.4mm. And for the picket, the size you can choose is 16mm by 16mm or 19mm by 19mm or even 20mm by 20mm, and the thickness is 1.1 mm or 1.2 or even 1.5 mm. And for the post size, you can choose 40mm by 40mm or 60mm by 60mm, even 75mm by 75mm. And the thickness you can choose 1.4 or 1.5 or even 1.8 mm. And we also can do 2 mm. It's all available for you. And for the height of the panel, this one is just a small sample, and for the height we can do 1.5, 1.8, 2 meter or 2.5 meter. And even 1.4 or 1.2 meter is also okay. We can do it as your requirement. You can just contact us. And for the length, we also can do from 1.2 to 2 meter or 2.2, even 3 meter. If you like this one, you can contact us, and we have CAD, and we can send you our drawings. The drawings is free. For this one, you can see the surface treatment is powder coated. Before the powder coated, the tube is galvanized, hard dip galvanized tube. So the surface treatment for this one is powder coated after galvanized tube welded. You can see for this one, the picket is welded with the horizontal tube, so it's very strong. Now you can see on the top, there's a metal clamp on the top. You can see this one is welded, so the anti-ring cap is welded with the post, so anyone can remove it. And now I will show you this one, the aluminum fence. For the aluminum fence, you can see the picket for this one is a round post, round tube. Inner is the round tube, and for this one is a square tube. It's similar with this one, the steel tubular fence. And for the aluminum fence, they also have so many kinds of design for you. You can see our brochures. If you like it, you can contact us and we will send you the drawings. The drawings is for free. For the aluminum tubular fence, it's similar with the steel tubular fence. The size for the height, we also can do from 1.2 meter to 2 meter or 2.5, even 3 meter. And the length, we also can do from 1.5 to 2 meter or 2.5 meter, even 3 meters. If you like this, you can contact us and we will send you the free drawings and quotations. For the colors, you can see this one is black and this one is yellow and this one is brown, and we also can do is green or yellow or black or blue or white. You can send us all of the colors. So many kinds of colors are available for you, like this one. You can choose it. For the tubular fence, it's very popular in the Australia, in the New Zealand, in the Europe. You can use it around your home, around your yard, and maybe you've seen it in around the hospital, around the zoo, the park. It's very beautiful. And for the packing, we will packing it on the metal or on the wooden pallet. Then it will reduce your labor cost for the loading and unloading. And for the install, you can see this one is the special clamps for the tubular fence. We will use it like this. We will use it like this. And then we will use some skills. We will use some skills to fix the mesh panel with the post. Now you can see on the bottom there's a square base. This is just a small sample. And for the square base, if you don't need the base, then the post should be longer than the mesh panel. I suggest you is 500 millimeter or 600 millimeter. Then you can bury it underground. So after you install it, then it will be very strong. And for the aluminum fence, the post size is similar with the steel tubular fence. The post size you can choose is 40 by 40 or 60 by 60 or 75 by 75 millimeters. And the thickness of the post, you can choose 1.5 or 1.4 millimeter or 2 millimeter. And for the horizontal tube, the size is similar with the steel. Is similar with the steel tube. The horizontal tube, the size you can choose is 25 by 25 or 70 by 70, no, 30 by 30 or 40 by 40. even 45 by 45 millimeters. And the thickness you can choose is 1.2 millimeter or 1.5 millimeter, even 2 millimeters. And for the quantity of the horizontal tube, you can choose like this one. It's just two pieces, and you can choose on the top there are two horizontal tube, and on the bottom is one horizontal tube. Then there will be three horizontal tube on the aluminum tubular fence. And for the aluminum tubular fence, there is a good point because it's very light. You can see if you install it, it will be very easy because it's very light. But the cost is higher than the steel tubular fence. And for this one, the surface treatment is similar with this one. This one is powder coated after the galvanized tube welded. You can see it's welded. The picket and the horizontal tube is welded very well. After welded, then we will powder it. And the color you can choose like this one or like this one. Even so many kinds of colors are available for you. And for the tubular fence, we also can do the gate like this one. We also can do the gate. For the gate size, we can do the height is similar with the tubular fence, and the width we can do like this one is just a single door, and we also can do the double door. And we also can do a sliding door for you. And for the door, the sliding door, the width we can choose similar with the tubular fence, such as 1.5 meter or 2 meter. Okay, now I finished my introduce of the tubular fence. Now you can know this one is the steel tubular fence and this one is the aluminum tubular fence. Now you know for this one, the surface treatment is powder coated after galvanized, hot dip galvanized tube welded. For the color, we can do black, brown, yellow, black, blue, and so many kinds of colors for you. Okay, thank you for your coming to our trade show. This is Ilya. I came from Hebei Giant Metal Technology Limited Company. Our company has a history around 30 years. We are very professional in the wear mesh. We have so many kinds of wear mesh fence, such as the triangle bending fence, chain link fence, temporary fence, crowd control barrier, foam fence, kettle fence, T-post, Y-post, gaping box, high scratch fence, and so many kinds of fence are available for you. If you like it, you can contact us. We can send you the free drawings and the quotations. Okay, now thank you. Bye-bye.